Okay, we're attaching our bracket for our lamp, and we've marked the center line, and marked the line roughly 3/4 of an inch down. That's going to depend on the size of the shade, how high you want it to sit.
So this is down from the top?
Yes.
On the back.
And we're going to attach that with two screws. You may want to pre-drill the holes if you have a small pin vise and drill. These screws go in fairly easy. And we'll just attach that and then put our lamp together.
For the rest.